Want to activate Microsoft Office 2021 or Office 365 on Windows 11? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Most people are moving to Office 365, which is a cloud-based subscription product. The activation key is tied to your email account, and you must renew the subscription according to your plan. Here we have shown how to activate Microsoft Office 2021 or Office 365. Let's get started. First, if you are not sure about the version or activation status of your copy of Microsoft Office, then open any Office application. Go to File and then select Account. The program's activation status is visible right under the Product Information heading. If it says Product Activated, it means that you have a validly licensed copy of Microsoft Office. But a yellow highlighted box that reads Product Activation Required signifies that you need to activate your copy of Microsoft Office. Now to activate Office, here is what you need to do. Method 1. If you have already purchased a license or you are just reinstalling Office on a new computer, you don't need any product keys. Instead, all you need to do is sign in using the same Microsoft account you used to buy the license. Office will automatically pick up the eligible license from your account. If you have multiple Office licenses tied to your account, Office will list all of them, and you can select which license you want to use for activation. This is a more simple and secure way of activating your copy of Office. By following this, you need not maintain product keys somewhere. Here are the steps to activate Office by signing in. Open any Office application. If a pop-up will prompt you to sign in, click on the Sign In button. Or you can go to File, Account, and then Sign In. Enter the credentials for the account that has an Office license tied to it. Select one of the licenses displayed in the list. This is only applicable if you have multiple licenses. Method 2. If you bought Office license from a physical or an online store, you must have received it in the form of a product key. Office can be directly activated by the product key, but it is best recommended to link the product key with your account first and then sign in with the same account. Go to office.com/setup. Sign in using your Microsoft account. Now enter the 25-character long product key. Select your country and your language. Click on Next. After this, you will be redirected to Microsoft Services and Subscriptions page. Locate the product you just activated and click on Install Now to download the setup. Run the setup to install Office on your computer. When prompted, sign in using the same Microsoft account, and the license is now linked with your account. Method 3. When a copy of Office has exhausted the trial period or is not activated, the user is prompted with an activation wizard. Or, if you have changed some hardware on your computer, you are going to get into activation issues that can be addressed using Activation Wizard. Activation Wizard is very helpful, and all the instructions are mentioned in the dialog box itself. If you want to activate Office over the internet, then select I want to activate the software over the internet and then select Next. Or you can select the telephone option if you wish to contact Microsoft support and activate the product over the phone. If you're not able to activate your product, it is best to contact Microsoft support regarding this. Microsoft Office activation process is very simple and secure. There are just many ways to activate Office on Windows. Make sure you follow the right instructions as per your situation. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.